Mark!
Thank you.
valley of people.
Come on, Anthony! Come on,
Anthony! Woo!
Come on, Anthony!
She's like 30. Do you know that?
What? I would have guessed like 26.
Nope,
like that's what like the max.
She might be 29.
Congratulations.
We'll have to talk about it.
I get more respect.
So how's it going?
It's a lot of
hold it over me. Like, oh, like, oh, like, oh, like, oh, like, yeah, well, I run a marathon.
These up like we have for the last couple races.
I'm not sure anyone here is too concerned all the time to look up tonight, look up right now.
No. Last year, well, because we're on your party. Last year, they didn't get me the database of runners until Tuesday. I got a few emails on that one.
When they give it to you this year?
She said she's going to have it to me tonight.
We'll see.
Yeah, I'm not going to hold my breath.
I think tomorrow would be good for them.
I don't know. Tomorrow's going to be a bad hangover for somebody.
How far are you running tomorrow?
I don't know. At least 16, maybe 20.
That's something you probably should decide. I've learned that making up on the run does not look as well as it sounds like something that I just
Well, I'm going to start at 6:30 before the group run.
Yeah.
So I'll get at least 9 or 10 in beforehand. And then I can decide, once everybody else shows up, how far I want to go.
What are you training for?
The Flying Monkey Marathon in November.
I don't know when that was.
This is the last weekend that we don't have something on both Saturday and Sunday for a month.
So you do a long one tomorrow and then Sunday?
Yeah.
Get two days.
I'm getting a 20 and a 20.
You might as well.
Back to back. No, I'll push it back to a weekday. That's good week for me. Already hit 30 miles.
You're on fire.
Yeah, tell me about
it. Man. That's what I did, that 20 miler, and then like when I do less than that, I just feel like less of a person. Like I'm like, ah, God, I did 20 one time, now I'm doing 16.
Now when these guys go back and watch their video online, it's going to be us talking about, oh, I remember when we ran 20 miles.
That was the worst part. I didn't, like, my watch died, so I didn't even know how far I actually went. I could have ran like 21.
You didn't go back and map it?
No, I don't know where I went.
That's true.
Because I was lost.
That's true.
I didn't know what. I mean, I knew how I eventually got to the bike path. I don't know what roads I was.
Yeah.
I have no idea. The blockout.
Good job, sweetie. I know, I'm like.
I was going to have to call my mom and have her come pick me up. That was what was bad. I really don't know what I was going to do. I had no idea what was going to happen.
Borrow a cell phone from a bum somewhere?
Call my mom, yeah.
Good job, Dad!
Like, Mom, I'm somewhere near outside of Columbus. South Columbus. Go.
So you were on the Olentangy, like, the Slayer to Greenway?
I was on the, well, I was on the trail. Is that 315 right there?
Yeah.
Like, there's a big, you cross over.
Uh-huh. You cross over Dublin Road.
And we went left. And it's all closed.
Yeah.
So we like hodgepodge around.
So you needed the, you can turn left.
I should have gone straight. I knew because the last week I went straight. And then I took that all the way down.
Yeah.
But then they wanted to go a different way, so we went left. And we went past McCoy Park, wherever that is. Wait, I left Columbus.
McCoy Park.
That's what, I don't know. I went past McCoy Park. I went past that. That's the only thing. And then I,
good time for like 49 minutes.
I don't know what road I was at to get back on the greenway, or get back on the side of the trail. I saw that trail, I'm like, this is the best moment of my life ever.
Oh, McCoy Park. You were like right across the river from Scioto Audubon. You were just on the wrong side of the river.
I went past that. I went past the horse.
Yeah.
I just kept going like, I left Columbus.
Yep. So,
and I was on some major road. Some like major, not major, but like.
Frank Road. Just that next intersection you would have got
to. Yeah, I got to. I just kept going real far down.
If you kept running another like 3 miles, you would have got to the 270 on the south side.
Might as well just have. Like, hey mom, I'm on 270.
Yeah.
Pick me up.
Right in the middle.
I'm not sure how far, man. Maybe not want to do a marathon.
Yeah.
Maybe not.
Well, at least with the marathon, if you you know where you're going.
Yeah.
You know how far you've gone.
I was 6.5.
Half.
Okay.
Hopefully I come back, show up on twice. They don't realize this is the finish line. We've seen people just carrying their bibs.
Yeah.
I never understood that.
They don't want to ruin their shirt.
That's probably valid.
Or maybe they don't want to, you know, get in the way of their arms.
Yeah. I wish the FIBA World Cup, the basketball tournament, was as big as the FIFA World Cup. Because we're just trouncing everybody right now. And no one cares.
Nobody cares.
I know. I wish people cared. I wish the other countries cared a lot. Because look how badly we're just dominating.
Some of them probably do. Like Lithuania and Spain. They
Spain
probably
lost.
Care.
Spain lost.
Did they?
Yeah, lost to France.
To France.
Dude, they're supposed to be the team.
I don't. You know what I'm doing? I
have no idea. No. You have plane tickets? Oh, that's... Then you got to stick around. They know who you are. Yeah. I don't know. My name's Kelly Miller now. That's all I know.
Oh, I should have done this race. I don't think I could have beat him. But.
15 flat.
You don't really know.
Plane tickets.
Wow. I have an awesome. That's a cool prize. That's my idea for the Columbus 10K. Plane tickets.
I already gave them cash.
Change it to plane tickets.
Change it to plane tickets.
That'd be cool.
I wonder how, like, you just go to a travel agent and say, I want to buy two round trip tickets anywhere in the U.S. and they give you a dollar amount of that cost. I don't know how that works.
I don't know.
I know some travel agents. Maybe I'll make some phone calls.
That'd be cool. Raffle.
Some other people suggested bobbleheads. I don't know what a, like, who would you put on a bobblehead?
Dale Allen.
I don't know.
Prefontaine.
Like, it's definitely unique.
Yeah.
But it's gotta be, yeah, it's gotta be somebody
for age
cool.
Group, for age group? You wanna do, like, just prize money normally and then for age group winners?
Yeah.
What do you, got shoes last year, I think it's shoes.
Well, yeah, that may be going away.
Oh.
Because Mizuno doesn't care to sponsor the event anymore.
What about Nike?
We don't care to have Nike sponsor the event.
Well,
we might have Hoka on board next year.
Okay, no. That's definitely not the answer. That is not the answer.
Hey, if they're going to break out the checkbook, I don't care who it is.
Hokas are freaking growing like wildfire. Like, so many people are wearing Hokas now.
I posted online one of my runs that I wore. My pair of Cliftons and
yes,
one of the.
Did you PR in the final that race?
It wasn't a PR. It was
okay,
my third
okay,
fastest
okay.
ever.
I was gonna give you credit. Yeah, I was gonna give you credit.
No, it was close.
Like four,
it was like 13 seconds off my PR.
I put like 44 or something like that.
Yeah. But one of my friends up in Minneapolis, she's like a legit marathoner. She's like, oh my god, not you too.
They're growing.
They were free.
They're growing.
And actually, I like them. Have you worn them at all?
I haven't.
Yeah.
I really like them.
Yeah.
They always look weird to me. But
the Conquest, the bit like the
yeah.
one, that looks like a clown shoe.
It does.
But it feels good. And the Clifton, the one that just came out like a month ago.
I heard those are actually nice though.
It's an awesome shoe.
That's what kind of makes me mad.
You
I
should show up
the nice.
Stuff.
I'm not going to try it. I'm not wearing it. I'm not gonna wear those shoes.
If you had showed up to the staff meeting on Wednesday, you got
a class.
Oh, that's not my problem. We got a free pair of shoes.
Yep.
For which shoes?
New Balance, 880.
What the heck? Come on. The time I went, I got nothing. I gave so many good tips and advice. And I was giving, I talked more than anyone had ever talked about.
You go to one staff meeting in 1 year.
I gave a presentation.
You did. Using your phone.
Yes. I'm ready. Well,
we were led to believe there was going to be PowerPoint and projector.
We didn't have that option.
We could have set that up for you. It should be available tomorrow online.
I run 10K right now.
You're welcome. I don't want to promise anything.
Free new shoes. You got shoes.
Yeah.
And if you come to the Sunday night run, is that a week and a half ago?
Yeah, almost 2 weeks.
Yeah. 2 weeks ago with Mizuno? Unless you're me, then you don't get a free pair of shoes.
Why do you get free pair?
Because I wear the same size as Alex, and he stole mine.
Who's Alex?
New guy.
Now, how?
He was with us on Sunday.
Oh,
we worked with Alex
oh,
for like
yeah,
2 hours.
Gotcha.
Oh, yeah, Alex. Jack, this is Laurel. Laurel, this is
yeah,
Jack.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah. That makes sense. I didn't know he was so fast.
Apparently. Alright, I'm gonna go scope out the
streamer down there.
Yeah. I've been here once.
I think Eric.
Yep. I got 100. Y'all got a fucking job.